I flee from Somalia during 1991 when the civil war of Somalia have broke out. Some of my families has been killed in Kismayu while some of militia and armed has been attacked.
Rabbi intalan baawur oo anaka dalka ma garaneyna waxaan soo marnay baawur aan soo qaaday markii hor baawur markaan ka degno aan qaaday meel hool ayna geeyeen oo cidla ah todoba qotoba waxaan ahayn 10 qoys ah
anigu maxaan ku noolaa muqdisho ku noolaa ee noloshaydi hore ee maxaan iska xamaalato in igu filan waan heli jiray ee wixii ka dambeeyayna dagaalada dhacay anigu markii aan dabtii aan arkay islaantayda oo ku dhimatay ilmaha intii joonaan ka soo cararo maxaa iyo inaan jooga inaan ka soo cararo ay kaatay
Everybody, his home is the best, but currently Somalia is not a stable place. Maybe a long-term plan, but I don't see the possibility of coming back to Somalia in the near future. My name is Omar Digala Abdi. I was born in a town called Afmedo. I lost my father in Somalia when I came to the camp. I came with my mother and my sisters in the camp. That was 1991. I lived 1991 to 1992 in Liboy. I was later relocated to Ifo refugee camp, where I have lived till the death. Of course, I can say I'm happy because I am leaving the Dab. Hopefully, hoping to go for a resettlement to the third country, Australia. In other words, I'm not happy because I'm going to a strange place, a new country where I don't know, leaving my friends, my family members, and people I've been used to.
May I? I just came to this camp on 2007, 2008. Then I just flew from Somalia just because of war in the among the two groups. Then I just managed to go and to escape from that place, and in order to survive, I came to the refugee camp. The number of the people who are coming was so much crowded. Then there were not lands on that area. Those, you know, we just, you know, staying under the trees, and then UNHCR have taken us to this block. The members of the block, they discuss for 2 days, and then they come to my house. They told me that we want to make you as a block leader, since you know and some English, you know, you can at least talk for us on our behalf. Then they have come to my house and they say, please, we have chosen you as a block leader. Then you have to go and explain our problem to the UNHCR and to the concerned bodies who can be able to assist us.
No, the visit of today, we want to keep the 37 families here for a long time. So before it was a temporary site, but now it's not a temporary site. It is a definite site. So we used this place in August 2008, when we had finished the all empty space in the three camps. This was the last empty space in the Dab. And we get funds, and we have moved them to Kakuma to decongest this place. So the place we have here now is ready now to accommodate the 37 families as a permanent shelter.
The legal situation of L0, just on the previous time when they brought us here, it was not legal. But for now, N0 are now among the other blocks in the camp.
So this is in all the camp we have over 100 blocks. So all blocks are not organized as the same, because it depends on the configuration of the soil, configuration of the environment.
Each block have a shelter in the latrine.
When now, because it's not a regular block, we are using
communal latrines.
We'll give them family latrines where they will settle them in the plot. Yeah.
Just, it's the limit of the camp.
If you compare the standard of living here in the camp, you can categorize. Of course, we have the poor people here. These are the people who depend only the food ration given by the implemented humanitarian agencies, like the WFP. So we have the second class, the middle class people, the staff like myself, people who work for the agencies. And these people who do retail businesses, small shop. So it's like $50 a month. So these are the middle class. Well, the rich people in here and the rich people in Nairobi are totally different. So ourselves, what we consider to be rich is the one who has a small vehicle, like my friend Hassan, And if you own a hotel, you are a rich person. That is the highest class.
كرونك هذا انا حقي سام ها الشغل يدو حويا وقال دحل هذا انك حماشا بس كعيان قارا قفل بروح سوى عميش الدنيا انقية مركا وحويا هاي marka waxa weeye dad dhexda bulshada ayaan u shaqeynaa maartay oo aanu u shaqeynaa waxa weeye marka kulayd qof walba maartay taksiila ama baawrta waxa weeye qof idba tan uu wacanaya ma garatay sida dariskiisa kale ay kulayd meesha 200 lagu tagay 200 lagu geey meesha 400 lagu tagay 200 lagu geey waxa laga yaabaa meesha 500 lagu tagay ku dhaw 300 haysta oo laba is haynin marka waxa loo baahan yahay marka duqadna sameeyno dadka walaas ka caawino dadka si dhibaateysan waxa xamilada kala daangina idaha walaal boqol ka saawtaa iga qaadno marka kulay saas oo kale waxa wadna magaratay waxa noocaasan
shilalkana qaali
marka shalku waa qaali laata lihi shalka aan lagu kuno shilin qaadana ku dhawaad dadkaana kula saas oo qaadna maartay oo taso ma
ha lag ma
qawe malik ta gadi karatan ma qawe بغسل نمسا بلا بغل بغسل بغسل ما قاتني
بس
ما قاتني مالك سوق شا لا بتري لا بغل وابين لا بغل شا
ديل
فود هاي قرتي لكن مالك أفهم حلو بلز أفهم ما قلت أفهم حلو كمجرى وكحرية هاي برا قرر لا
I arrived in 1992 and I started to play football in 1993. That's when I was a student in Ifo primary school. So I started in 1993. Expecting a resettlement. I'm expecting to go to USA. That's if when I do interview with the US Embassy Nairobi. So if I get this resettlement through, I'm expecting to go by next year, August. I'm expecting to be in US. Yeah, maybe I'll work and study. And then maybe I play netball or basketball. Yeah. All the members of my block are now going to collect sticks to make a temporary shelter. So we have been appointed for today from UNHCR. We have been waiting for 1 week. And now today it was possible for them to give us, to collect it. They told us to make mud bricks. For the time being, we cannot make the mud bricks. So they told us just to take the sticks and to have a temporary shelter for now.
Thank you.
هلو علي محمد علي وايه بلوك ان زيرو ليدا بلوك ليدا سوشيال ورك مش ما جوجو كي اوراق دي فشل سوشيال ورك مش ما جوجو دتك دا ماشي جوجنا مش ان جوجنا ماشي يا شل ان ايمان ها دتكو دا ماشي جوجنا دتكو دا حمد دا واسو قخاي ها ها اوكي اوكي اوكي
Unfortunately, he sent the social worker who he has assigned in the morning here, he sent him to other field. So he told me to wait for some hours so that he can come. That we should wait. The circumstances force us to wait. Please, that we get the sticks.
The situation, the life in the camp is not as good as other people may think because if you are in this camp and you totally depend on the food ration from WFP and UNHCR, each person is entitled to get 3 kgs of maize and 3 kgs of maize meal as we speak and 1 cup of oil which you are expected to sustain for 15 days. Among the food distribution, are local terms known by the Somali community here. Because the 15 days were divided into 3 categories. They say the 5 days is when everybody has the food. So they call it shapshapta. So it is a period of excitement, the 5 days, because people are happy because one way or another, what you are given by WFP, you are able to cook. Of course, in the camp, you cannot even get 3 meals a day. You get, I think the best family where we can call someone is rich in this context, can only take 2 meals. It's either breakfast and a supper.
The other
5 days next, it is called the 5 days of storytelling. Because people have some means, but it's not enough. So they are able to go to their friends, chat with friends, make stories about some of the prevailing things in the camp.
قالوا كان سوينا جيك دارين فلك
هو قايا مصير كدر له لما
كبت
but come to the last 5 days that's the day when most of the refugees set up do not even have what to cook because the 3 kgs they were given is already out and of course you have to depend on other like friendly there are people who do not have any other means or other options of survival. The last 5 days is the 5 days of the silence where people do not have anything to cook. People don't even fire their firewood, so what do? Because people concentrate in their home hoping that the better will come.
الو علي علي فير ابو وحسيننا رصاص عدنيه دتينا وي دالين كودي انت الا ساك قال يا رو تمرك حاسبيننا واسك واخر قلب دان معناها ما حاسبيناها اه
وقتي بان جوج زاني ها كنت القرع الان قد الان انا دي
بس اوكي وابو اول ميك ذم تو جو اول بس وا نقرا الله عندها يا مرك ساس ان شاء الله وحلينايا مرك وا وحلينا ان شاء الله هيا ابو
ورنا ينانا ياندي
هيا باي باي Everybody has to go to where we had came from. Yeah.
That's all. What do you have to wait for? Mohammed, I'm a sheikh. I'm a sheikh. مالن بحوا جوق واجبان بوشق حتى السوقات جوق واجبان ايش
انفع this mother is complaining about the sticks themselves are very dry sticks this one they are not fitting for the purpose so
hada tagi hada
nuta dadka teenda la siya teendana la siya dana la siireen hal sana waxaan ku jirnaa teenadaas u raaysa
anaka maxay
sidaa dhaqanka aan dhisanayna bacdeena siina aan siya hayd waa ogolna لكن كواس ما بدنا دبا كعيام
ما قصا ما ابوك ما غير ما كان
صوقك صوقك
صوقك انا يا جماعه كومبلين اباوت ذا
سبحان الله
maanta ilaahay ma hadiisay baa waqti roob aad lagu jiraa ma garatay aan ku roob ugu korna hadan sidina la dhahayna waxaan idin soo ay bulkeeta jartaan aniga bulkeetan aniga hadda shakhsi xabiib ah la yidhaahay bulkeeta xoog aan ku jarno ma qabo oo maanta ilmahay waa yar yar ee maxay ahayd anaa qof weyn oo bariga waayeel aanahay xoog ma ku jari karo si loo jaro ma aqaano
Oh, my God. football in the camp is very important because most of the youth play football. If they don't play football, they will turn to be drugged. Maybe they will chew mirror, or they may take other drugs like bang and all this. So to stop that, they make themselves very busy in playing football. So every day, youth are playing football, except Saturday and Sundays. That's when they watch Premier League games.
I went to the offices, to the agencies, that so that I get response towards the problem that is happening in this community. But unfortunately, I could not get from them to my expectation. Whenever I go, they give me an answer which cannot satisfy me because it seems that they are not considering to the problem that is happening towards these villages. And the allegations themselves, when they come, they will not ask about the food, but they are asking about education, something else.
Living in this tent for temporarily, mm-hmm. but we are trying to liaise with NRC with the help of UNHCR mm-hmm. to get them prepare brick houses, mm-hmm. which later on will have iron sheet. Mm-hmm. So welcome, sir, and this is the section chairman. Mm-hmm. Feel free, you can discuss with him anything that you wish to be made clear.
Thank you.
They don't have they are lack of education. They have not enough education. So, really may I add
it? So, and the children, her children don't go to school?
Now we are in the third term,
yes.
In the schools.
Yes.
So admission in the third term is not usually done.
I see, so
they are
told
to come in the first time when the schools are closed. Now exams are almost coming.
Next year, huh?
Yeah, next year.
Oh, good. Yeah. And what do the children do all day? Do they play?
So they only stay around the family and maybe play around.
Yes.
Yeah.
And what does she hope for her children? What does she hope that they do when they grow up?
What
she hope her children will be able to
do? They want to be learned to people. They want to be learned people and then be able to help her and themselves.
ده عثمان وقصه فردا وحده سنه 30
ايه
بس حاله هو يسيت لا بقول لك ما وقع عليه على بريك مارك يا جوان معنا قصه صحابك في سنه صح ممكن ده هو هيك مشكله اما في عم اروح هو يا سعود دفتي
انا وريني
يا
ما مشو
انت ابا ما سنت يا
هاي
they sold it no yeah exchange it into a sugar this family they don't have. Then you go to the next, and then you see how you can also give.
Moko sa dafte da habat kasta waxaan ugu guray namaartay raashimaan ugu ku jirnaa oo maanta oo qaraanayna
wallahi
ila sabuuday
maasho kala
maimaan wallahi wallahi most of the people they have used their rations, that's why you know they don't have in the house, because now it is the month is on the end. I'll try still going to the community so that how we can get some assistance for these new arrivals.
Of
course, if you go to a new area, it's difficult in the first few months or years. It's difficult to there's some shock or stress, and it is good that you have to adapt or just stay with. So of course, I have a good hope that things will improve.
نعم مشغول مشغولة جرامان كارا الحرينة صادب مجرى الحمد لله ها نعم مشغول وحنكهر ها والله يا طال
يا روي أبي حسين
سلام عليكم
نمبر 92 تجيني جويت
The Dab, I can say it's a paradise in the desert because I have been, this is where I grew myself, this is where I started working and living. I became a father as I speak, so it was a very interesting place for me, and of course I feel home.
أنا يدي نو شكل مريخنك أنا هذا مريخن أوسع أنا خذ فنو فيدباك واحد سنة
فيدباك عطاء ونسي كله ده كله أحس كده جينا أنا ما حنا في جي في صفقة ربنا صدق
ما قاعد أرد فيدباك
أنا وحنا قاعد فيدباك تاع بشي تدور لحته وكده بدنا نقول لك كده أنا
كده فين
لا أنا ما نقول تعب بس أنا عاجز كوتا وأنا أقول لك أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي مالي
هو أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي مالي هو أن الجيفي
هذه بس عم بس برا تاوس فهمت فيري اوكي مركز دت كان معناها اي شغله مقينا 100 هوري معناها لو قمنا 100 ما مر لو سيده في اسكرا 100
ما تروح تقولوا قينا مر شغلوا مقينا
هسه درنا
طالع هم لا تضروا له مريك مركز ورد ضروا لكم من اغنيه
هذا عدان هوري قاري يكون ما حق دونه
ما والله انا سكول ويز انا تتدوى على جاوا سوماليا دا دروا سو ايه انا ليفت رايت
ها لي
مو هذا انا على وبر وحراس يو مركا كود بوليس غور ما استغلوني شروع له كله وبر
انا لو استغنى
هاي غيري هرك كره ما جرت
هو صح تاع صح انه كسر عينا سي برتو
لا كان عمل انت جوانا كودريا سومالي ما تصدقني
ها
طبعاً كي واحد براه واسع كحمانة كراهية دي بودجين فمش قاعد كراهية تجبان هان
فيصل محمد
خليف كوتي سجل
فيصل محمد خليف
فيصل كوتي سجل
آمنة إبراهيم آذن حليم أحمد حبيب عمر عبد
مجوكت مجوكت
كالي كالي ورت كالي ده كالي كالي انزيرو
كالي ده سكوي مال
كالي كالي
محمد علي فرح
محمد علي فرح
اوكي اقرا شريف احمد فاطمه عبدي اذن فاطمه عبدي ساق يونس حسين مرسل قلب مضى
قل قل او
أوسان محمد
يا عبد محمد
Thank you.
The big thing I'm fearing is that because you can even get lost easily, because if you go to big towns, I am wondering who will take care of us anyway, but I have the hope because, of course, there are a number of opportunities, there are educational opportunities, employment opportunities, so anyway, it is good. We are hoping the best and preparing ourselves for the worst.
سعيد قري
جين هركي
اي والله هذا قليل
حبه قيس شيرا
هاي قور عليه سوما
ها
سوما
ها سوما ذنقر
بام ارالا
لورين دين دين بيرني
بام ارالا
لورين دين دين بيرني
Ah!